countries have big differences across social groups. It might be religious groups, it might be caste groups, it might be people who came in earlier and those who came in later. But different communities have very different levels of resources. And one response to this has been to have affirmative action in favor of some groups. So to give them preferential treatment in jobs or in employment. France does not acknowledge difference in the law, but India acknowledges it explicitly in the law. And that's part of what makes the contrast interesting. There are problems with both sides. One could say that in the Indian case, you're entrenching caste identity. And you could say in the French case, you're ignoring things that matter on the ground. And so it's an interesting discussion to have. The countries are quite different. But again, the problems are all fundamentally the same because some groups are going to be have access to greater opportunities than other groups. And that's always a big question everywhere, especially in today's democracy. You have very few countries that are really homogeneous, where everyone looks very similar. There have been a number of French academics who've been interested in quotas in India. So it's not so much that they've been working on France, but they've been working on India and have been interested in these issues. And there's a long intellectual tradition in France of working on caste and social inequalities.